continue. Let us all stand up, and if you want to say that we are thanking the Lord for this wonderful time. It is because berkat Tuhan yang luar biasa loh untuk kepada orang tuanya untuk bisa melihat bahwa the daughter is not theirs but it's belong there, she belongs to God. So we want to thank Agus and Uri you know, for your cooperation with the Lord. Not all parents are doing like what you're doing, but this is amazing that she has. You know, this is amazing. So we want to thank the Lord for Agus and Uri and all for this gift that he's giving to your family. And he has a task, has a mission. In the Lord, I'll be ever thankful. Many organizations within the Indonesian community. we ask you that please bless, give us a sincerity of heart, a humility, Father, that we do everything in our power to love you more, to serve you more, not for our own self motivations. We ask you, Lord, to give us strength to want to serve you little by little, Lord, because serving is not that easy. We ask you, Lord, to please give us perseverance to be faithful to you in our doing, whether it's at home, at work, or in our church. Whatever you ask us, Lord, please give us a humble heart, a gentle heart to want to say, yes, Lord, we want to do according to your will. We don't want to do it, but we want ask you that please change our hearts so that we want to do it, Lord. Thank you again, Lord. Thank you again, dear Jesus. Thank you again, dear Mother Mary. Thank you again, dear Saint Joseph. All God's holy angels and saints, and especially dear Saint Veronica. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity. We're gonna go home in a little bit later. We give the entire activities to your hand. One more time, in the Lord, I'll be ever thankful.
Yes, Jessica, ya? Ya, ukurnya. Oh, yes.